What is your intake on the killing of George Floyd?
Mm-hmm. I feel like that the man who did it, he should have got off his neck. Because everybody have a life and everybody deserves deserves justice.
Okay. And as you being a black man, what do you fear the most?
The police.
And I bring you some ice cold water and put it on the table.
I had a similar situation.
And you won't pick it up and drink.
The police had a flashlight.
There are people here today that are here to register.
I left the scene.
You to vote. It won't take for 2 or 3 minutes.
Black lives matter.
We also have absentee ballots.
We as black men. We
you think you're not going to be able to go vote that day? You got medical reasons? Are you going to be out of town or whatever?
We always get to judge about the stuff
they are located,
but the police never
under the tree.
They have done it. They never.
And I need you all to start going over there. One person.
They never accept the stuff.
One person.
Okay. And what change do you think needs to be made in police department?
Thank you. So if you would,
all lives won't matter.
Any high school students that have just recently graduated,
because they need to do more. They need to do more.
You can't make a change if you don't vote.
They need to do more.
If any convicted felons, and you're trying to figure out what you need to do to start voting.
Martin Luther King did
go over make to the tree. There's life at the tree.
So all these black men and women would die for.
Okay.
What
there
he already
had water,
believed in. He wanted
drink,
us to be equal.
Barbecue sandwich,
and we're not
hot
equal
dog,
at all.
Hamburger.
In this world of America.
Over
we're
to
not,
your
we're
family.
Not equal at all. And there it's sad how
over,
all
over
these
this
black
way
women and men are dying because.
And we're just about through,
like
so please
Breonna
don't
Taylor,
leave us
she's
yet.
In her home. She was in her house, and they had
no
ran into her house because it was
no
the wrong justice. House.
Come on,
that's,
no justice.
That's crazy.
Put your hands together, no justice.
All right, thank
no
you.
Justice.
Ma'am.